Hello, this is Angra Waki based in the United States. Thank you for watching my video and supporting my channel. From the West Coast, I upload fishing videos every week, introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. Look, this is O.S.P DoLive Stick. Looks super neat, right? As you may know, O.S.P is a fishing lure company, a Japanese super famous bass angler, Toshinari Namiki, founded in 2000. Since then, they've been producing many great lures. I believe the brand has huge fans worldwide. I like the brand. I like their lures. High quality and promising. O.S.P DoLive Stick was launched in April 2010. The bait was introduced as a lure that has two characters, forebait and stickbait. Forebait means the lure is salty heavy material and is engineered to have great action during fouling. Stickbait is a lure like Lancaster Struggle, a bait that is used with techniques like twitching. As a forebait, when this lure is falling down to the water bottom, a body would have a rolling action, along with tail swipes left and right. I'd say this should be a key feature of this lure. I mean, let's use this specifically to get a falling bite. Anglers use this lure in two ways, normal rigging and reverse rigging. With reverse rigging, we can have a backslide action. For reverse rigging, we would need to get used to set a hook on a lure. But I'll say you should try it, since in this video, I had great success with it. Okay, let's watch my fishing footage. I hope you enjoy it. O.S.P. DoLive Stick 3 inches. DoLive Stick. Okay. Weightless Texas rig. O.S.P. DoLive Stick, weightless Texas rig. Let's fish. DoLive Stick, yeah, O.S.P. DoLive Stick. Let's fish. Cast. Wow. Good. Yeah, cast and stay. The water is a little bit muddy. I don't like it. Reel and stay. Reel and stay.
Come on, come on, come on. The wind's annoying. In California, in the afternoon, the wind starts blowing. So, whole address league, afternoon is not a good time. Early morning is the best. But anyway, let's focus. Just falling down. I believe this lure falling down with roaring. It would attract fish. Come on, come on. Can't see any bellfish. I spool NanoFil, Berkley NanoFil, 6 pounds. Checking out the internet, it looks like this line, Berkley NanoFil, it's discontinued. It's a big, big bummer. This is the best line for me. Now, I have been using this for over 5 years, 6 years. Every year, so many fishing tackles I love get to be discontinued. It's very sad seeing all my favorite gear gone. It's very sad. I still have a brand new NanoFil in my tackle storage. Probably 4 to 5 spools, but once it's all gone, I would need to find another line. If you have any recommendations, please leave a comment. No bad fish. Mm. Come on, come on. Okay. Okay. Check. Small. Yes. O.S.P DoLive Stick. Today I'm using my ultralight spinning tackle. As you may know, these days I've been into bait finesse system and using my bait finesse tackle. But I honestly say, still, spinning tackle is very easy to use. Yeah, and very comfortable. Bait finesse system is also good and it looks cool. Yeah, but I still have no idea what the advantage using bait finesse system is. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Nice one. Okay. O.S.P DoLive Stick. Yes. This is a normal hook set. This is a reverse rigging. Let's try reverse rigging. Reverse rigged OSP DoLive Stick. Okay. Yes. Baby. China. Okay. Reverse rigged OSP DoLive Stick. Baby bass. Bye bye. Okay, let's catch more. The winds are against, so that this give us rigging, maybe better. Oh, fish. That bass? I'm not sure. Just falling down, stay. Reel, falling down. Reel, fall. Bites often appear this time. Come on. No. This is a good one. Okay, this is a good one. Okay. Drive stick. Yes. Wow. Okay. Yes. Small baby. Bye bye. Drive stick reverse rigging. Wow, this is great. This works super. Okay. Yes! Wow! Amazing! Amazing! Back to back bites!
Thank you! Bye bye!